over here.
Oh, let's go.
After a tough loss to Phantom on mainstream, it's good to see him over here on the side because this player is hype, and honestly, Corey's such a nice guy.
Yeah, I mean, he does play, I think they do play Min Min as well, but I think they're primarily on the Bowser. Coming against Neon Lights, who we saw earlier, rocking the Toon Link.
Yeah, this matchup I think can be a little bit bullying, but the problem is that once you figure out a projectile player's flowchart of how they like to throw out their projectiles, it's not as bad, right? But the problem is you're playing a Bowser, right? And one of the biggest characters in the game can be very susceptible to tricky movement like this from Toon Link.
Yeah, his disadvantage and recovery in general is not the best, but honestly, Bowser for a heavy, very fast. You'll have to watch out.
Bowser is just one of those characters where, like, for me, heavies are my problem, like, character in this game. Like, it's just a matter of, like, sometimes you're just going absolutely insane. Flame Breath, though, not going to be punished all the way through, but with a nice conversion, Neon Light's going to be able to find that opening stock.
Up to upper, baby. That's the classic from the Toon Links. Works for a lot of time, especially on these heavy characters. That window's massive.
I just want to say we tuned away from match D maybe like 15 seconds ago, and that first stock is still on for both players. So I think it's nice that we get to see a tour of some of the other players hanging out here with us on side stream.
Eloquently put, Lou.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. I try my best. Listen, man, you say this guy's camping once. You got 3 YouTube comments and somebody threatening your life in the DMs, man. the side special grab coming out from Exile here. Going to be able to even it back up. And for the matchup that he's playing, honestly, he hasn't taken too much damage.
Sure. You have to watch out on your convergence. Now, Bowser's a big guy, but how do you get that first initial hit? And then the reverse flame breath. It's not really working out.
Ooh, okay. I love aerial Bowser, man. Like, you're just, like, chaining your up airs, man. Like, it's so aggressively scary.
His forward air is a sword move, man. That covers a lot of ground.
Ooh, speaking of sword, beautiful up tilt up air, like you called out a little bit earlier coming out from Neon Lights here. But now it's going to be this back throw here, and we'll see how Exile is going to get out of this. I think this could be a Min-Min switch very soon.
Yeah, I can understand why. You're trying to get anything type of conversion. Bowser loves up the air shield, but when you've got Toon Link spacing Zazz, can't punish that move, unfortunately.
Yeah, that one's looking a little bit tough here, but I want to kind of bring it back up.
Start battle! Min-min! Battle! Min-min! Cold Wind!